Here's the overview from the top of the ridge of St. Joseph Creek. I was just here on Friday. This is Wednesday, and we've had above freezing temperatures every day and almost every night, and the stream is almost overflowing. It's right to the top. All that snow, there's some down there in the floodplain, but almost all the snow is gone.